not conservative or liberal, however they're defined. It's not about interpretation or the judgment of the mind. It's the opposite of politics, power or prestige. It's about a simple message, and whether we believe, it's still the cross.
It's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses our sin
and sets the captive free. It's still the
down theology and preach a word to suit our needs. We can justify sweet subtle lies that are wrapped in noble deeds. We can alter our convictions to adapt to social whims, but we cannot change the gospel or the truth contained within. It's still the cross.
It's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captive free. It's still the name,
the name of Jesus, that has power to save the lost. It's still story.